Well, law enforcement agencies are increasing patrols in school zones across Indiana. More than 200 police agencies will participate, putting their officers along bus routes and school zones. This comes after a deadly crash involving a 7-year-old boy on the Far East Side. Two cars hit Sevion Sanford as he waited for his school bus. Police are still looking for the first one that hit him, leaving him to die when the second one hit him.